You made a video about me. You made a video about me. That was so sweet of you. You must be thinking about me. I just hate to disappoint you, dude, but I just don't go that way. I don't roll like that, man.
Hey, YouTube, I was just here eating my fucking Jack in the Box, right? I'm eating my sandwich. And then I see this fucking fan fucker boy. He goes, Nintendo rules! I had all the systems since I was a kid. I had the 64, the shit 4, and the game fuck, and the Game & Watch. I don't fucking care. He calls himself Dark Flame 64. And he tells me his Wii is meant for a computer. he uses fucking Wii Motion remote. And he uses his Wii as a fucking PC. Computer. Can't afford to buy a fucking PC, you fucking shit! Dumbass. Fucking Wii. Fucking piece of shit, that's what it is. A fucking shit, man. Come on. Fuck it, that shit's...
So I'm gonna assume that you're trying to say that I'm a loser because I use my Wii console to get on the internet, okay? That's what I'm assuming, because you're saying that I use my Wii as a PC, because I don't ever recall stating that I use my Wii as a PC. So I'm gonna assume that you're just trying to say the word internet browser, because that's what I use it for. Yes, I do use my Wii's internet browser, because it's very convenient. It's already on my TV. I can just, bam, it's right there, you know? But you're pretty much saying that anyone who doesn't use the internet, or, you know, on a PC is a loser or whatever, you know, because no one uses internet browsers on their iPods or on their smartphones or on cell phones or 3DS systems or DS systems, whatever. Dude, there is more than one way to get on the internet nowadays. Get out there. There's a big world out there, man. Get out there.
Fan fucker boy. He goes, Nintendo rules! I had all the systems. Fan fucker boy. Fan fucker boy. Fan fucker boy.
So another thing I don't understand about you is that obviously my video hurts your little feelers because you started trolling my YouTube page, comment sections, and, you know what, dude? Just, why attack me? Why attack a person? Attack the argument, attack my video, attack my points that I state on the video. And I explain that to you in the comments, and you still just don't understand, dude. I got no beef against you, but you make a video about me, and then you block me? Come on, dude. You could at least, if you're gonna make a video about me, you know, send me a link saying, hey, dude, I made a video about you. What you gonna do? You gonna respond? No. You're gonna block me and not even tell me about a video. And dude, I found your video by mistake. YouTube was down. I couldn't get into my channel. I had to search myself on YouTube. So I searched DarkFlame64 and I saw your video, and I was just laughing. Your video is quite hilarious. I find it quite hilarious. I mean, obviously, you didn't pass kindergarten because you don't know how to talk. And, oh shoot, now I'm attacking you, the person. Yeah, well, anyways, dude, you know what? You have a lot of things to learn. Because obviously, you don't know that, you can use other devices to get on the internet. Yeah, dude, this is 2011. It's not just PCs now that you can get on the internet with. You can get on the internet pretty much anything. Anything, dude. Jeez, man. Yeah, Nintendo's for kids. That's why no one enjoys a good racer. No gamer enjoys a good racer, especially if they're my age. They're not going to enjoy Resident Evil. Nope. Resident Evil is for kids. So is House of the Dead. Conduit. DJ Hero, because we don't like music. We don't like Monster Hunter. No. Kids. That's a kiddie game. Because we don't like Street Fighter. That's just for kids. Street Fighter's just for kids. Holy shit. Two Street Fighters. Star Fox is just for kids. There's just no way that no gamer can enjoy that one. Resident Evil. Yeah. Dementium. Mario Kart. Every gamer loves Mario Kart. Come on. Chrono Trigger. Come on, guys. Resident Evil with a cheap-ass cover. Well, yeah. See? Nintendo can't be just for kids. Look at all those games I just... What? You really think that's it? Oh, come on. Come on, dude. Look. There's more. There's more. Yeah. No one likes flying games. We don't like Alone in the Dark. That's just for the kids. Metroid. Mad World. Come on, these games. No one likes racing. No one likes trucks. That's for the kids. All this stuff right here is just for the kids. See, when you look at a game like Pro Street, you know, in my opinion, Pro Street wasn't exactly the high point for Need for Speed, but see that rating? That's an E. So you're gonna assume that Pro Street's just for kids? Come on, dude. Come on. Take a game and, like, say, Mario Kart. Mario Kart's rated E. Doesn't mean it's a kid's game. Now don't go flattering yourself. I didn't make a video about you. I made a video for my channel. Alright? Peace.